Happy Friday, everyone, and TGIF. Today's word of the day is inconsiderate. 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 It's five syllables, and the stress is on the third syllable. In-con-sid-er-it. In-con-sid-er-it. Inconsiderate. It's an adjective meaning without due regard for the rights or feelings of others, thoughtless. Sentences. Do you feel you are a considerate or an inconsiderate person? Your turn. Breaking down the sounds. Do you feel you are a, all goes together, and strong on the D, 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 do ya, do ya, do you becomes do ya, right into the feel, the F sound, so the top teeth touch the bottom lip, but you do not close your mouth. Do ya, f, f, do ya, feel, e, e, do you feel, e, and then you have the L sound. Do you feel, you are, you are a, you are a. So you put all those together. You are, strong on the R. You are a. Do you feel you are a considerate or an, like if you take the beginning of orange, or an inconsiderate, p, strong on the P, per, and then the R sound, pers, clean S, person, and end with the N sound. So don't say persh. Not the SH sound. Don't go person. Person. Clean S sound. One more time. Do you feel you are a considerate or an inconsiderate person? Your turn. Next sentence. Stop being so inconsiderate. You need to step up and get your attitude in check. And when you say this, remember, it's all about tone and intonation because you're upset and you're being more stern or forceful in what you want the other person to understand. Your turn. Breaking down the sounds. Stop being so becomes st, 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 stop, stop being. And the P swallowed pretty much. Stop be, b, strong B. Stop being so, so, clean S again. Stop being so, don't go stop being show. Stop being so, stop being so inconsiderate. You need to becomes need to, you need to, you need to. You need to step up. Remember how we did that? Step up, step up, and get, and becomes get, and get, your becomes, we just say your, and get your attitude, attitude. So the first T, double T sound sounds like a D, and the second one's more of a soft DT sound together. It sounds weird, but that's how it is. Attitude, attitude, tude, tude. You need the D at the end, attitude, in, check, C-H sound, like church and cheese, check, and the K at the end, check. So finish those sounds. Okay, remember the tone. One more time. Stop being so inconsiderate. You need to step up and get your attitude in check. Your turn. Okay, how'd you do? Speaking opportunity. When someone is inconsiderate, do you say something to them? What are some actions that may seem inconsiderate between cultures? Examples: Americans being too loud and in your face at times. Vietnamese not waiting for someone to exit the elevator before getting on. Inconsiderate. Inconsiderate. Okay, everyone. Have a great Friday and a wonderful weekend. Take care.